Factory Coffee. This is what happens if you come to a TikTok famous cafe. Long queue. I think I saw your face in the moon. I promise I'll be with you as soon as I find a way up. Cause you're farther than a kiss on the authentic experience, street store, and then you just casually find a spot to eat. Finally know the reason why, yeah. I never really said. Walking under Thailand's weather.
But it's
quite nice, so I was happy. Yes, or half eaten and almost done pang cha. So sunny, I'm gonna do my nails. It's fire, yeah. Waking up a paradise, yeah. Without you by my side. Imagine I walk through your doorway. Imagine skipping all the foreplay. Imagine all. I'm gonna do my nails there. At the nail salon. It starts in one place. Cause you really make me wanna fight. Cross my heart and hope to die. Only you're the reason why I can feel those butterflies when I go to sleep at night. Chinatown, queuing for the kway chap, which has a very long queue.
Nice, eh?
Nice. Now we are at some very roadside store eating some congee noodle.
The shop that I'm thinking of don't exist already. Really? Oh, as in, my seat is big.
Just reached Pick a Ground Cafe after a 30 minutes ride from Siam area. That is where we are going for our brunch.
this one, the kind of the signature orange lemon grass. This one lovely.
This is the room for my massage. Nice. Our hotel, and here is our Grab food. Yeah, I think it's ours. Yeah, it's all ours. We're just eating in the lobby here. No one to disturb us. Nice. Fried frog and squid in some tam noir again. Safari Park. There's a very small leopard inside. Oh my god, so cute. This is a baby panther. There's a baby panther here. Looks like cat. Oh my god, very cute, huh? Then there is a bigger lion cup. Two. Thank you. Fast game. Is a Kiwi Mantra Cafe, which is so gorgeous. There's like so many cactus around. What do I have to say to keep you by my side? Heart is starting to liquefy. Need you here to tell me that. So Mel ordered like a big
very big things too. So now I'm just walking around this cafe. Apparently it's like a 30-minute return walk.
Now it's 3 a.m. Thinking what if it's you and me. At the end, maybe we'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home in the morning. I know that you're coming back home.
And I guess this is the cactus garden. There's really a lot of like cactus. Oh my god, so pretty. Everywhere is damn pretty. We go to George's Fair.
Can't wait to love on you.
Another day, another day of grit. We withdraw too little money to bring to Thailand. This is what happens. We reach here early and we are just sitting here waiting for the shop to open in probably 1 minute so that we can eat our songtang.
Having my own conversations, hoping you would come and save me. Know that you're coming back home.
Playing with food instead of eating your food. Toast me.
Know that you're coming back.
Rushing for our flight at peak hour. It's
super heavy rain.